A Python spirit is a spirit of divination and spirit of witchcraft, and it targets intercessors and people of prayer. In the spirit world, it slowly wraps around the Christians and chokes the breath out of them in order to stop the flow of the Holy Spirit in them. The Python spirit is out to steal your breath. That breath is the spirit of God, and people only allow this to happen in their own lives because they are not aware of it happening. If a real snake tried to wrap its way around you and kill you, and you knew it, you will not allow it. The Python spirit wants to interfere with the flow of the Holy Spirit in your life. Python spirit is from the Marine Kingdom. It is the stubborn spirit that has the power to stay and glue with a person for a very long time. The spirit behind the Python is obtained from the water spirit to cause many setbacks and breakthrough in marriages and finances. The Python spirit can enter a person through family patterns, through rivers, and through bewitchment and fornication. Some people can also be attacked through the type of clothes they wear, the types of hair attachment, collecting gifts from marine personalities. However, one of the toughest spirits to free yourself of today is the Python and marine spirit. The Python spirit is the spirit of lies, of deception, and spiritual oppression of heaviness. It is also the spirit that empowers people to practice divination, fortune telling, and visions that are not of God. The Python spirit will try to convince you that God does not really care. Otherwise, why would you be going through the kind of problems you are going through? It will remind you how much you have prayed, fasted, and sowed seed, and yet have nothing to show for it. It will try to point you to other believers who are suffering, and try to get you to reconsider your faith in God. When you begin to get this kind of dialogue in your mind, recognize that the spirit of Python has come to oppress you. Bind it and cast it into abyss, in Jesus' mighty name. When we come against the spirit of Python with prayer and praise, there is great victory, because Christ always led his people in triumph. When we are getting attacked, beaten, and bruised by the devil, we can say to the Lord, I am hurting, but I praise you. I do not know why I'm going through this trial, but I praise you. In Psalms 22, verse 3-4, the Bible says, For you are holy. The praises of our fathers surrounded your throne. They trusted you, and you delivered them. When we praise God, his spirits arrive on the scene. The breath that the Python spirit is trying to cut off is renewed and restored in us, and it gives us joy and power. Tonight we are going to pray a deliverance prayer against Python spirit. Luke 10 verse 19 tells us, Behold, I give you the authority to trample on serpents and scorpions, and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt you. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, I repent for my sins and the sins of my forefathers in the name of Jesus. Father, I ask for your mercy and forgiveness upon my life in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire, purge my foundation with your rod of fire in Jesus' name. I plead the blood of Jesus over my spirit, my soul, and body in the name of Jesus. My Father, thank you for sending your Son Jesus Christ to die on the cross for my sins. He was the perfect sacrificial lamb. I received Jesus by faith, and by grace I am redeemed through his blood. I accept that Jesus is my Lord and Savior, and that what he did on the cross at Calvary and through his birth, his death, and resurrection, that he is the Son of God and Savior of my life. I know at the cross he conquered the grave, defeating Satan and sin, and by his stripes I am healed, and that every tongue must confess and every knee must bow on earth and under the earth that Jesus Christ of Nazareth is Lord to the glory of God. I know that according to Romans 6 verse 25, as believers, we have died and been resurrected with him. Therefore, we take our stance as joint heirs to his kingdom, as sons and daughters of God, knowing his victory has already won over 2,000 years ago. Jesus say, So if the Son sets you free, you are free indeed. I declare and decree every serpentine bite that I have received in any portion of my body through dreams, through ritual, through mentors, through witchcraft, agreement, contract, words, and body movement be eliminated in the name of Jesus. I declare my blood receive cleaning and deliverance from every serpentine and marine attack in Jesus' name. I declare all my stolen destiny and purpose in Jesus Christ's calling, virtues deposited in my belly of the Python be vomited out tonight in Jesus' name. Jesus Christ, by your power and authority, crush out every foundation of serpent working against my godly favor in Jesus' name. I declare you stubborn marine spirit spouse be separated from me by the power and the blood of Jesus. I declare you serpent attacking my progress, I crush your head with the power of the Holy Ghost. I separate myself from every ancestral covenant with water and land spirits by the power and the blood of Jesus. I declare any and every evil material transferred into my body through contact with marine witchcraft agents catch fire and be burned to ashes in the name of Jesus. I declare every marine witchcraft serpent sent to disgrace me, spirit of the serpent hiding in my body, my mind, my will and emotion, be utterly flushed out by the lightning of God now in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare that every serpent hissing lies and accusation into my ears or the ears of others about me be utterly silenced by the thunder of God in Jesus' mighty name. I declare with the hammer of God, I break the head of the python spirit in Jesus' name. I declare that every problem that has come into my life through contact with any marine agent, I destroy them tonight by the power of Jesus. I destroy them tonight by the blood of Jesus. I declare unrepentant ancient python and cobra spirit in my foundation to catch fire tonight unto death in Jesus' mighty name. I declare any python and cobra in my life that is bearing children catch fire and die in Jesus' name. I declare strange eyes of the python spirit over my persons and other persons burned to ashes in Jesus' name. I declare every serpent poison in my spirit, soul, and body be purged out in Jesus' mighty name. I declare any who follow marine spirit causing promise and fell in my life to fall down tonight and die in Jesus' name. I declare every linkage with python spirit with my life, my generational heritage, my DNA break to pieces tonight in Jesus' name. I declare every covenant formed on my behalf with serpent spirit by my ancestors, my parents break tonight in Jesus' name. I command every python sent to destroy me, return to your sender in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I declare as a child of the Lion of Judah, I cast out serpent from my life in the name of Jesus. I declare the smashing of any and all married serpent and the wall of fire, break every yoke and chain in Jesus' name. I command the stronghold of the serpent in my life, my body and my soul be destroyed tonight by the fire of God in Jesus' mighty name. I command all serpentine and scorpion spirit to depart from my mind, will, and emotions and go now in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare by authority, I tread upon all serpent and scorpion. They cannot harm me in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare every strange underground house, building, or object in the water having my picture, my name, or my life on it, catch fire in Jesus' name. Parts of darkness in the water controlling my finances, catch fire tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare all marine parasites, marine viruses, marine bacteria hiding in my body, burn up and die by fire in Jesus' name. I declare every spirit of seduction influencing my life negatively and delaying my merit to glory, godly-centered love, expire by authority of heaven in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare every astral projected mirror from the water in my body shattered and scattered in Jesus' name. I declare the food of marine spirit in my body be flushed out by the blood of Jesus. I declare every attraction of the serpent spirit into my life be washed off by the blood of Jesus. I declare all python demons crawling around my head, my upper body, my lower body, my legs, my feet, my arms, my torso, spiritually burn to ashes tonight in Jesus' mighty name. I decree by the decree of heaven, I am married to my Lord and Savior and Master Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I declare multiple serpents assigned to eat up my flesh, somersault and burned by fire in Jesus' name. I declare every pollution done to my financial blessing by the agent of Marine Kingdom be cleansed and restored by the blood of Jesus. I declare every marine snail placed around my body catch fire in Jesus' name. Fire of heaven, lightning of heaven, thunder of heaven, rescue me from the water kingdom in Jesus' name. I decree and declare any first or second heaven wickedness working with Queen of the Coast over my life, my body, my mind, my will, and my emotion scattered by fire of God. Fire of the living God, enter into my body and expel the legion of demons for their operations in my life tonight. Cancel their assignment, cancel their yokes and bondage, and remove them from me by fire, by thunder, by lightning in the mighty name of Jesus. I command you, demons in the marine world, hear the word of authority of the Lord out by fire in the name of Jesus. I break the stronghold of evil dedication. I remove the generational curses from the python and marine kingdom from my life in Jesus' name. I set ablaze by Holy Ghost fire every crown of the Queen of the Coast upon my head in Jesus' name. I renounce the children of python spirit out of my life, my body, my soul in Jesus' mighty name. I declare servants from every spiritual marriage, every ring or gift given to me by marine and witchcraft spirit to be dissolved by the blood of Jesus Christ. I withdraw all my information from the possession of the watering kingdom in Jesus' name. I declare all marine tortoises, seahorses, and snails, snakes, octopus crawl out of my body right now in the name of Jesus. I declare all my benefits in the marine kingdom being burned by fire in the name of Jesus. I declare any prolonged delay in my life as a result from sexual contact with marine husbands or wives be flushed out of my body tonight in Jesus' name. I declare all bewitchment from the marine kingdom controlling my mind, my will, and my emotions die by fire in Jesus' name. I declare any incision, any entry point, any infection in my body used as an entry point by marine demons be flushed out tonight and healed by power of the blood of Jesus. I withdraw by heavenly fire every one of my organs from the marine kingdom used to sacrifice in Jesus' name. I declare the strategy of the marine kingdom demons to separate me from my God-given destiny be destroyed by the holy fire in the name of Jesus. I break and loose myself from every marine covenant, sacrifice, and ritual in Jesus' name. I declare certificates of spirit wife, spirit husband in my domain catch fire tonight in Jesus' name. I sever by fire all soul ties from the marine kingdom idols and covenant in the water in Jesus' name. By fire, by force, I recover my God-given destiny from strange marine waters in the name of Jesus. I pick up the stones of fire and stone the python Goliath in my destiny to death in Jesus' name. Any marine stronghold holding me down as a child of God, I declare my total freedom. So therefore, loose your grip over me tonight in Jesus' name. I declare every marine power operating at the edge of my destiny, I bury you alive today in Jesus' name. I use the blood of Jesus to blot out all the witchcraft handwriting of ordinances of financial, of health, and relational problems working against my life in the name of Jesus. I declare every operation of the python demons in my life scattered by fire in the name of Jesus. I declare any evil priest connecting me with water gods from the marine kingdom catch fire today in Jesus' name. I declare the sword of God break every marine chain, padlock, tying me down in the name of Jesus. I bound and cast out of my life every soul spirit troubling or blocking my deliverance in Jesus' name. I declare the blood of Jesus, fire of God, flush out marine waters from my body in the name of Jesus. I declare the agents from the water monitoring me in my dream die by fire in Jesus' name. I declare I am free in the name of Jesus Christ. I call for the blood of Jesus to enter into the water now and speak for me in Jesus' name. I declare myself free from every marine bondage, stronghold, any hex, any vex, any mental agreement, any contract or curses in the name of Jesus. I declare the python spirit in my foundation attacking all women in my family to die by fire in Jesus' name. I declare any power inviting marine demons to steal from me through my dream, die violently by fire and thunder in Jesus' name. I declare Holy Ghost fire to destroy the root of marine witchcraft in my foundation today in Jesus' name. I declare any household power that would not allow me to prosper to dry up by fire in Jesus' name. I declare every strongman from the marine kingdom assigned to monitor me, you are a liar, die in Jesus' name. I declare any family marine altar bearing my name catch fire in Jesus' name. I declare my spiritual bank account opened for me by spirit husband and wife to be closed by the blood of Jesus. I declare the blood of Jesus, Holy Ghost fire, finger of God, enter into the marine kingdom world, covenant of witchcraft, ancestral altars, graveyard, forests, any rocks, any first and second heavens, under the earth, and kill every marine demons and agent of darkness ruling over or attacking my life tonight in Jesus' name. I declare any spirit husband and spirit wife marriage certificate connecting me to the marine kingdom to catch fire in Jesus' name. I declare agenda and assignment of the marine kingdom to paralyze my destiny, dreams, and godly calling die today in the name of Jesus Christ. To God be all the glory tonight in Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.